Bravo haul, and it's not an unboxing, but it's still in the box. But I've already opened it all because I got this a couple days ago. But I decided to film another haul of Brandy Bevel stuff for you guys because you guys loved the last one. And if you guys watched my last video and all that kind of stuff, you know that it's like my favorite clothing store. This stuff is basically like my back to school clothing haul stuff, but I'm waiting a little while longer to get like everything, like go actually school shopping. Like I just ordered this online, but obviously it's going to be for school because school is like right around the corner. But yeah, so I'm just gonna film this separately because it would be so old by the time I actually film my other back to school clothing haul. So I'm just gonna film this now and just not put it in that video. So the first thing I got is this dress. And it's, I think it's the Luna dress, Luna, I don't know, everyone has it and they're very popular, but it's just the three-tiered little dress, and I got it in white because I could wear it with this bralette and then like nude spandex and wear it as a dress, because I mean it is pretty see-through, but if you wear that it's fine. And also I'm going on a cruise next week, but I needed a beach, not a beach cover-up, like a bathing suit cover-up, because like, you know, like you walk around the boat, like get to the pool, then you have to like walk around, you might go do something else afterwards. And I wanted something that I could wear, and also, like I said, the other way I would wear it. But yeah, it's just that, it's three tiered, it has like the low back, and I thought white would look cool because you could like see my bathing, you could like see my bathing suit a little bit. So yeah, this was $33. I got this shirt, this style of shirt in a lot of colors because I have two and they're like my favorite things ever. They're like the t-shirt dress length, but also they're super long. I like tying them right in the front, like right above my belly button. It looks so cute. And then also you can just wear it like down and they're just so adorable to wear. And I got the black and white striped one, but it's just black and white and it's a plain t-shirt and it's super long. And what I've been loving lately is just plain shirts and necklaces like this. This was $22. I have the booty shorts, which I'm actually wearing them in maroon right now, but they're more pajama style, so I was like, why not get like another, because I have them in black and maroon if you watch my other haul. But I wanted like ones that I felt like I could wear out more, so I got these, and they're literally the same exact thing, just without the ruffles, so they look a little less pajama-like. They still look like pajamas though, but I think I'm gonna actually wear these out because I'm not as, not afraid, but I'm not as like worried to wear these out because they don't show my butt and sometimes the booty shorts do. But yeah, they're just literally black shorts and they're super soft, and these were $17. And I got another Saatchi halter, that's what they like call it online, it's like Saatchi, I don't know. Saatchi. But I got it in white because I have the black one and then I have that one that says like you're my stars, my moons, and all my, I don't know, whatever. But yeah, I just got it in white, and this, I believe they're $11. Yeah, these were $11. I like wearing the halters with bralettes underneath instead of strapless bras or like sticky boobs or whatever. I just think it looks like cool with like a bralette. Like I would wear this one under the black one, then I wear my black one under this one, and then I also have like colored ones that I think would look cool. And yeah, because they're the exact same thing, it's a halter and everything, so like it flows with the shirt. But yeah, I just got this because it's super light and it's just super hot outside and it's just, you feel like you're wearing nothing. And I got another Nadine top, faded cream, and that has just this flower detail. And then it has like brown lining and I think it's really cute, and I like the brown like neutral colors with my skin tone. This was $21. And for those long t-shirt dress looking shirts, I just got a plain black one. Nothing special, but I feel like I say this in every video that has to do with like a plain clothing item. I don't have a long one. I have a cropped one, and I can't actually wear it with jeans to school. It's too cropped, but it's like flowy. It's not like a crop top, but it's like flowy, but it's too short. So I was like, why don't I get a long one so I can actually wear like a black basic shirt to school. One, and what was it, 21? Yeah, $21. And then lastly for clothing, I just got the same style shirt, $21, in this light pink baby blush color, which I am in love with because I think it would look so good with like this necklace and like any kind of like gold, antique gold necklace layered. It looks so good with it. So I'm in love with this color. I want like everything in this color. I love this like baby pink blush color. So I got that one, and if you do not own any Brandy Bubba clothes, then you do not know how soft they are. You literally feel like you're wearing pajamas, which that's why I think it's great for school, because you just feel like you're wearing pajamas. It's not like an annoying shirt, it's like pajamas. Now for necklaces, I got 3 necklaces. I actually ordered 4, but they sent me this like wire ring with like this clear stone on it, and it broke literally when I tried it on. It like the stone fell off, but it's okay, I guess. Because the first necklace I got is this Hamza gold necklace, which actually right when I ordered it, whenever I was like checking my order, they came out with a silver one, which I wish I got rather than the gold one, because I think the silver one looks better, but I'll still wear it. And it's just a silver little Hamza with a like turquoise gem on like the palm, which is really, really cute. And once again, I'm trying with the necklaces. And then with that, I wanted to do like the layering kind of thing. And I got this Evil Eye really tiny necklace. It's so tiny. And that's like the pendant right there. And I think it'd be really cute to layer, because it's like Evil Eye and a Hamza. And I think that'd be really, really pretty. Even though it's a little bit different of a gold, but I don't think anyone would really notice. Tiny one, this was $4, and I believe this was like $6 or $7. Got this necklace, which it's really simple but cute at the same time. It's like 2 layered. It looks like you're wearing 2, but you're wearing 1. And it has this little coin and then this little black gem thing, and it's like an antique gold chain, and I think it is so adorable, and it would look really good with like a black shirt or any shirt. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Brandy Melville haul. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure to check out the links below, like my Instagram, if you want to see me wearing these items. If I don't do an outfit of the week wearing them, I definitely will be posting pictures in them, and also my Twitter and Tumblr and all that stuff. It's always all linked down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. So bye.